I'm Micah Moore, and I'm on the job with James Andre at Capital Hatters.
Here's where everybody gets started for their custom hat.
We match the block to everybody's head shape, whether it be in a round or long oval. This particular one is a size 7.5. From the blocking machine, we go to the crown ironer. This is where all the crowns are finished and pounced. We put the fine finish on here, brim down flat. We do all of our brim finishing by hand, but also with the hand sanders. Once the brims are sanded, finished, and ironed flat, we move them into the finishing room. That's where Helen works on them. The last part of the process is getting the custom fit for your head and the shape that you desire. It's probably the most important part of the hat making process. If you don't like the shape, you won't wear it.
Each week, we tip our hats to the working men and women of Erath County. If you know someone with a cool job or interesting story, we'd love to hear about them. Tell us about your friend today, nominate them on Facebook, or send me a tweet on Twitter. You can also send me an email as well. I'm Micah Moore, and I'm on the job for the Empire Tribune.